Good morning, good morning, good morning, you guys. This is Melinda here at Miss Linda's Kitchen, and I was coming to you guys just to show you guys a quick video of some food you can cook quick on the go. Here I am in my hotel room. I'll be here for the next few weeks, and I decided to buy me this presto skillet with a dowel. And I am up to fan breakfast for me this morning, and also a couple of guys that I go to school with, because they've been so awesome. Here I have about two to three small Idaho potatoes that I've diced, I've cut up in chunks. And what I've done is I previously put in some sausage joints, and I fried them up, and then I took them out. And what I did was I threw these in, the Idaho potatoes in, with a little bit, like a tablespoon of butter. And I also let them fry it in the old sausage link oil to give it more flavor. You will cook these until they are translucent. You'll cover them for about 10 minutes, and you'll uncover them, and you'll let them fry until they become, until they start to look like this, golden brown. You will fry them. I would say that they are beginning to toast now. We'll say they're toasting now. So you will do this until they begin to toast. Along with that, I'm cooking, and this is a quick breakfast, you guys. I was just trying to show you. You can dice these. You put them in oil, about butter, about one tablespoon in, and you'll just let them, you'll cover them for about 10 minutes, and you'll add maybe a pinch of salt, and black pepper, and you'll just let them fry. You won't add the salt and pepper until the end. Or you can kind of salt, you can kind of sprinkle the salt in between. Also, I will be frying eggs. And here are my sausage links that I'll have for breakfast. And I'm also doing toast back. But I just want to come real quick to show you this real quick. You can add to these potatoes, you can add smoked paprika, salt, pepper. You can add any type of herb you like just to give them that flavor. Give them your own touch. But I just want to come through you guys real quick to show you my potatoes. See, they're basically done. If I want them a little more charred, I can do that. But aren't they beautiful? I just wanted to come to you guys real fast to show you this. That if you're on the go, and if you have to stay away for a while, as I do, then investing in one of these skillets. Because you can cook anything in this skillet. You can fry. You can grill. You can do a lot of things in this skillet. And I think it's a great investment. I think it was about $25 from Walmart. So it was a great deal for me. But yes, I just want to come through you guys to show you this quick video that I'm doing for you guys. Thank you. And you guys, I am new to YouTube. If you guys stick with me, I promise you that my videos will get better. And if anybody have pointers on what I could do as far as what type of camera I could use, what type of, equipment I should buy to make better videos, please, by all means, give me that information, because I'm really trying to bring you guys some great quality videos and to really, really teach you guys some things and just to rock out with you guys. So I thank you for watching. I thank you for your time. I ask that you subscribe. Also, I take great criticism. Like, if you guys have anything, because I take the good with the bad. If it's something you guys could tell me, please comment in the section below. Give me some advice, be it good or bad. I welcome it all, because it would only make me better. Also, I just thank you guys. Thank you so much. And thank you for all the people who subscribed thus far. Thank you so much. And please, you guys, just, give me some great feedback. I welcome it. I thank you guys so much. But I wanted to make this video really short. So yes, my potatoes are pretty much done, you guys. And I'm actually cooking this for, I don't know if I said it or not, but I'm actually cooking this for some of my classmates, because they've been so amazing. And I just want to show them that I appreciate them this morning, and to just let them know that I thank them for everything. So you guys, you have a blessed day. Remember, always keep God first and continue to live your best life. So I thank you. I thank you so much. Truly grateful. Thank you. You have a good morning and a good day. Be blessed.